jump around, just like the Higglytown heroes. They all work together, making fun together. Come see the Higglytown heroes. You be Wayne, Twinkle, Kip, and Fran, all hop and pop around. Soon they'll learn about real heroes, who and why and how. Now, here in Higglytown, we'll all jump around and meet the Higglytown heroes. Together with all the Higglytown heroes. Let's all play together, save the day together. Come join the Higglytown heroes.
Don't wane on my parade. Hey, look at me, guys. I'm the drum major in a marching band.
Howdy-do, kids. What's shaking?
We're watching Wiki and Teeny and their friends practice their marching. They're gonna be in the big parade today.
Sounds mighty exciting. What's the parade for?
It's so everyone in town can celebrate the Higglytown High Spiders winning the State Higgly Ball Championship.
State champs? Oh, why, I'm so proud I could prance in a parade with a pig.
Whoa, that didn't come out right. We were supposed to form the shape of a spider. Yeah, what we need is a drum major to lead us as we march.
Who, me?
Well, you do have a baton, Wayne.
Yeah, but what about a hat? A properly prepared drum major never marches without a big, tall hat.
No worries, Wayne. I can help you out there.
Now you look just like a drum major.
I do? Hey, I do!
Hooray!
Guess I better watch those high notes.
Time to get going, girls. The parade is going to be starting soon.
Okay, Dad. See you at the parade.
We'll be watching.
Ooh, ooh. Is it time for us to go to the parade too, Mr. Kip's Dad?
Sure is, Twinkle. The sooner we stake our spots, the better our view of the parade will be.
Then what are we waiting for? Let's go, let's go, let's go!
Well, here we are. What do you kids think of this spot?
It's perfect, Dad.
Then let's park our patoots.
Unless we'd have a better view from over there. Wait, we'd have a better view from over there.
Or maybe...
Wayne!
Sorry, guys. I just don't want to miss a single second of the parade.
When we find the perfect spot, we'll see everything. The best parade in all of Higglyland.
We'll see Wiki and Teeny playing in the marching band.
When we find the perfect place to stand.
I hope I see the fire trucks and hope they ring their bells. I'll wave to all the firemen I see.
I can't miss the Hoppin' Frog Brigade, the greatest hoppin' show there's ever been.
When we find the perfect spot, we'll see everything. The best parade in all of Higglyland. We'll see Wiki and Teeny playing in the marching band. When we find the perfect place to stand.
Another thing that we just can't stand to miss.
Oh yeah, I hope it comes real soon.
Oh boy, leading off the big parade,
the Happy Hairy Higgly Monster TV Show Balloon.
The Higgly Ball Team is the thing I've gotta see. The champions in all of Higgly Ball.
And when the baton troop come marching down the row, I'll be there to cheer them one and all.
When we find the perfect spot, we'll see everything. The best parade in all of Higglyland. We'll see Wiki and Teeny playing in the marching band. When we find the perfect place to stand. When we find the perfect place to stand.
Hey, what are all these people doing here?
Call it Squirrel's Intuition. But I'm guessing they're here to see the parade too, don't you know?
And speaking of the parade, here it comes now!
Ooh, ooh! I can hear it!
Yeah, but I can't see it.
The crowd's too tall!
Here, let me give you a boost.
Ooh, much better! Now I'm so tall, I can almost see around the world!
But what about the rest of us?
We could form a Higgly Tower.
Yeah!
I can see!
Yes, sir. And here come the Hoppin' Frog Brigade now.
The Hoppin' Frog Brigade. I want to see.
Me too.
This isn't going to work. You, Bee, and Wayne need to watch the parade too.
There's so many people. How can we all see over them?
Ooh, ooh, I know. All we have to do is build a super tall tower of scrumptious lollipops. And not just any lollipops, super sticky lollipops that super tall giraffes cannot resist.
Yummy.
And then all we have to do is blow a bigger than big bubble. And we'll float high into the air and ploppity-plop down right on top of the giraffe's head, where we will all be able to watch the parade.
That's one lofty idea there, Twinkle. But I'm afraid I've got to burst your bubble. Giraffes can't eat sticky candy. It sticks to their braces.
Aw, pickles.
But if we can't watch from on top of a giraffe, how are we gonna see the parade? We're too short to see over the crowd.
Gosh, kids, I don't know.
Hey, hey, little Higgsters.
Hi, pizza guy.
Why all the sad faces?
We came to watch the parade, but now we can't see over the crowd.
Oh, bummer. But have no fear. Pizza guy is here. I just happen to be delivering these pizzas to my Uncle Pete Pizzarelli, who works on the top floor of this office building. And I'm sure he won't mind if you watched the parade from his nice big office window.
Yay!
And I happen to have one extra pie that we can all eat while we watch.
Well, you certainly can't top that, can you?
Come on! We got a parade to catch. This way, Higgly dudes and dudettes. Let's take the elevator. It's totally faster than the stairs. Top floor, here we come. This is our floor. Hot pizza coming through. Hey! Hey, hey there, Uncle Pete.
Pizza guy.
I got your pizzas right here, and they're just the way you like them. I've also got some pint-sized pals here who would love to watch the parade from your window. do you mind?
Not at all. My window is your window.
Yay! Ooh,
we're gonna have an awesome view.
Huh? Hey, where's the parade?
Whoops, I guess my window is kind of dirty.
Nothing a little elbow grease won't fix. Oh. The dirt isn't on the inside of the window. It's on the outside.
Does elbow grease work outside, too?
Not when the outside is 5 stories up.
But if the elbow grease can't clean the outside, then we'll never be able to see out the window. And if we can't see out the window, we're never gonna see the parade. What are we gonna do? Get someone special to help us?
Someone special, who could it be?
This job's too big for you and me.
We need some help.
But never fear, oh. It looks like a job for a Higglytown hero.
A Higglytown hero.
I'm a Higglytown hero, brave and true. I help the town with the things I do. So work real hard and you will see that you can be a hero just like me. A hero just like me. Window washing is my trade. I'll help you see the parade. Scrubbing high and scrubbing low. I clean glass until it glows. If your window's smudged with dirt, call me up, I'll give a squirt. When I'm done, it'll squeak and shine. Don't you wish your job was mine?
Could you help a knight who's short clean the windows of his fort?
I'll bring my ladder.
If a barn window was dirty, could you clean it nice and pretty?
Sure could, partner. Any window made of glass, I can clean it quick and fast. Just one promise, if you will, please be careful around windowsills. I'm a Higglytown hero, bold and good. I help my friends just like I should.
So work real hard, that's what we'll do. So we can be a hero, just like you. A hero just like you.
We can see!
Oh, look, there are the twirling baton twirlers.
Is that the Higglytown fire truck?
It is!
Here come the Hoppin' Frog Brigade.
And I see the Higgly Ball team riding in the convertible.
Wow! We can see everything now.
Thanks, Ms. Window Washer. We owe it all to you.
Just doing my job, kids. But staying safe around windows is something everyone can do. So always be careful around windows, open or closed. And you too can be
Higglytown heroes!
Would you like to stay and watch the parade with us?
I brought an extra jumbo super large pepperoni pizza. There's enough for everyone!
Pizza and parades are perfect together. Okay, count me in.
I wonder if we can see Wiki and Teeny from up here.
There they are! There's the marching band!
And look, they're forming a spider.
Wow!
Uh-oh, the wind blew the drum major's hat off.
Here we go again.
Where's Fran going? She's gonna miss the parade.
I don't think we have to worry about that, kids. Looks to me like Fran's got the best seat in the house.
Yoo-hoo!
Twinkle's terrific twirl.
Glide and push and jump and twirl! Thank you.
Hey, Twinkle, what you doing?
I have to perform my skating routine in skating class today. And I've been practicing real hard to get my skating just right.
Oh.
Right now, I'm in the super skater class. But if I skate really well today, I earn my official Terrific Twirlers hat to show that I'm a terrific twirler!
Wow, Twinkle. I wish I could move like that. It sure would come in handy in our hockey game.
Whoa! You can do it, Wayne. Just spin, spin, spin!
Okay. Spin, spin, spin! Look out!
What in the wacky wide world is
this? Whoopsie.
That was a good try, Wayne. But when you skate, you have to float and glide. If you want to learn to ice skate, remember to float and glide. It's not like running or walking. It's pushing out from side to side. Put your skates on tight and get on the ice. Don't worry if you fall down. You get back up and you practice more. And soon enough, you'll be skating all around. Floating and gliding. It feels like I have wings. The whole world is shining. With ice castles and sparkly things. Hold my hand and we'll slowly skate till you're comfortable on the ice. Don't worry about being a beginner. Any way you skate will feel so nice. You're doing great. See, you can skate. Soon you'll be moving without me. Then you can learn to skate backwards, do turns and twirls, and play hockey.
Floating and gliding, it feels like we have wings. The whole world is shining with ice castles and sparkly things. Floating and gliding, now I'll practice more fancy twirls. A terrific twirler.
Twinkle, that was some great skating.
Mrs. Whiskers is my skating teacher.
Well, I can see that you've been practicing really hard. And if you perform that well in class, I'm sure you'll get your terrific twirler's cap, just like mine.
Oh, I hope.
We start twirling in 20 minutes. See you then.
That's enough time for a game of hockey.
All right, Fran, let her rip.
Let's get this game started. Now wait one higgly minute. There's only three of you. That means there's two players on one team, but only one player on the other team.
You're right. We need one more player. Someone who loves to skate.
Tra-la-la-la-la-la-la-la.
Let's ask Twinkle.
I'm a skating princess.
Twinkle, wanna play hockey with us?
Hockey? I've never played.
You'll do great.
Okay, I'll do it.
Ready, set, play!
Now what?
Shoot the puck at Wayne's goal.
She shoots, she scores! Great job there, Twinkle.
Ooh, I think I like this game.
Ready, set, play!
Twinkle,
you make a great hockey player.
Thanks, Skip. Now, how long till my terrific twirler performance?
Oh, only a few minutes now.
Maybe I'll practice one more time, just to make sure I've got it right.
I'm floating, I'm gliding, I'm floating.
Twinkle, are you okay?
Okay? Super skaters don't fall, and terrific twirlers really, really don't fall. What's the matter with me?
Whoa!
Hey, that feels neato.
Whoa!
I don't think it's you, Twinkle.
You don't?
Nope. I think there's something wrong with the ice.
Oh, the ice must have gotten all roughed up in that whiz-bang of a hockey game.
But how can I do my skating twirls in this jumbled-up ice?
It's all bumpy and kind of slushy.
Hey, I know. Whenever I spill something mushy and slushy at home, my mom mops it up. I'll just mop that slushy, mushy ice right up. Whoa! I can't get it off. It's frozen.
But how can I perform with the mop frozen in the middle of the ice?
Pizza coming through!
Pizza guy!
If anyone would know how to get a frozen mop unstuck off the ice, it would be Pizza Guy.
I think this calls for some of my super special Pizza Guy hot tamale hot sauce! My super special hot tamale hot sauce is not only super delicioso, but it also melts mops off the ice. Now I'll just mop that sauce right up and catch you on the flip side. Woo-hoo!
Well, the mop's gone,
but now there's a big melty spot in the ice. Twinkle can't skate on the ice like this. She needs it smooth and flat. What are we gonna do?
Ooh, ooh, I know. We can invite some walrus bakers from the Arctic to come to the ice rink. And the walrus bakers will roll the ice flat with their big walrus rolling pins. And when they're done, we can perform walruses on ice. And it'll start Me!
Oh, that idea is as pretty as pink, Twink. But walruses aren't very good at skating routines. They trip on their tusks, don't you know?
Aw, Pickles.
But if we can't make the ice better before Twinkle's big performance, she'll fall, and they'll never make her a terrific twirler.
Sounds like we need the help of someone special.
Someone special, who could it be?
This job's too big for you and me.
We need some help.
But never fear, oh.
It looks like a job for a Higglytown hero.
A Higglytown hero.
I'm a Higglytown hero, brave and true. I help the town with the things I do. So work real hard and you will see that you can be a hero just like me. A hero just like me. I'm the ice resurfacer. I keep ice smooth like you'd prefer. I'll come before your skating class and make the ice as smooth as glass. When you find a game of hockey left the rink a little rocky, my ice resurfacing machine will save your perfect skate routine.
Can you help free blind mice when they skate on bumpy ice? Can you smooth an icy planet for a Martian named Janet?
If your ice has turned to slush, I can fix it in a rush. Just be sure to give a shout. I'll be there quick to smooth it out. I'm a Higglytown hero, bold and good. I help my friends just like I should.
So work real hard, that's what we'll do. So we can be a hero just like you. A hero just like you.
Thanks, Mr. Ice Resurfacer. Now the ice is smooth as glass, all ready for my ice skating class.
Oh, I was just doing my job, kids. And remember, wherever you have ice, it can be awfully slippery. So if you remind your friends to be careful on the ice, then you too can be
Higglytown heroes!
Well, Twinkle, it's time. Are you ready?
Sure am, Mrs. Whiskers. Thanks to Mr. Ice Resurfacer.
Okay, Twinkle. Go out there and twirl like you've never twirled before.
Twinkle, that was just fantastic. I can see that you've worked really hard, so I'm pleased to give you your official terrific twirler skating hat.
Thanks, Mrs. Whiskers.
Now that was some terrific twirling.